the cross, my death today. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, would I live to be on high? You can't forever live. You throw away from the earth to the cross, my death today. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, would I live to be on high? Lord, I lift your name on high.
Give him praise. Yes.
Hallelujah. And one thing we can do is stand and lift up our hands. Stand and lift up our hands. For the joy of the Lord is our strength. We bow down and we worship Him now. How great, how awesome is He! And we sing. Everyone sing, holy is the Lord, God Almighty, the earth is filled with His glory, holy is the Lord, God Almighty, the earth is filled with His glory, the earth filled with His glory. Rising up all around is the anthem of the Lord's renown. And it's rising up all around. We just praise you and thank you for you, who you are. Yeah. God Almighty, our Creator, our Sustainer, yeah, our Redeemer, King of Kings, King of all. Father, we praise you and thank you for your Son, Jesus, first and foremost, for all His atonement on the cross. That He came to save us and not to condemn us, Father. May we live by that example, not to condemn one another, but to lift up one another and let others know that we're all sinners saved by grace. Yes. If we're born again believers, Father, if we truly believe you, the Bible says that your word tells us that the devil believes and his demons believe. It goes far beyond believing, Father. Help us to know that and help us to help others to know. It goes far beyond believing. Not sounding proud, but I know who you are.
Yes.
Father, I know. Lord, may we share this love in your precious Son and your precious free gift of salvation. We can't earn it. All we got to do is believe it, accept it, and receive it. Receive it into our hearts. Lord, thank you that no matter what takes place in this old world, that you're in control of all things at all times. That we surrender to you and let you take control. And for us just to be obedient to your calling every single day. Father, we praise you and thank you for this morning, for this appointed time. Your blessings, Father, it's not a question that you bless every morning, every day, that you bless us. May we bless you back by being obedient to you and listening to you and surrendering our hearts and lives to you. Thank you, Father, for your precious abundance of grace, mercy, and your precious love. It's in your Son Jesus' name that we do pray. Amen.
Amen.